The Office of the Chief Medical Examiner also confirming the cause of death for an East Haven woman who was found dead behind a restaurant in Brantford earlier this summer. Lizzbeth Aleman-Popoca was likely strangled, they say. Her cause of death ruled homicidal asphyxia. Aleman-Popoca was reported missing back in July and was found dead in a shallow grave just days later. So far, no arrests have been made in the case.